That's how you want a redfish to eat a frog.